Boys, we changed the shack of Desert Point with no windows, insects all over the place, surfing all day for this beautiful villa in Lombok. Seems like someone's happy. Let's start the day. And we're off for breakfast. Everyone's happy. Lots of food, lots of chocolate, lots of pancakes.
Pancakes with Nutella.
Here we got the exotic fruits, pineapple, mango, watermelon. We got the poached eggs, the pancakes. We got it all, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, while my girlfriend is not here, I'm gonna read the wish list. Some crazy shit in there. First of all, I would like to stay in a nice villa with an amazing view, breakfast included. Lots of fruits, pancakes, Nutella, and all the sweets there is on the islands. Okay, nice. That's doable. Beautiful empty beach with no waves. While on the beach, sitting in the sand and just tan. Massage by Nick. Good. Ghillie snorkeling, shopping, ice cream. Surf tiny waves, surf tiny right waves, not lefts, rights. Romantic sunset dinner by the beach and singing a lullaby for sleeping. Holy shit, I'm screwed.
You don't know what I'm looking for. You don't know what I'm looking for. You don't know what I'm looking for. You don't know what I'm looking for.
It all started when you were year above. Before I had a fear of love. Before back when I adored what I was fearing of. Before every other fella I was hearing of. Back when the day before faded grey when you were clearing off. Cause now I only made love if I meant love. You wasn't in love, then what'd you think, love? Thinking I'ma hold you on the brink until we sing. Fade like a bubble, I'd rather have another drink, love. I'll drink up and disappear. Cause honestly, you don't need me here. It's like you need it, can't defeat the fear. But now I see you can't believe, but I read it clear. Play me like an arse, I won't spend another evening here. Deep, the evening clears, drowning in stark. Just know you clouded my guts, going down on this love. But now I sit in a hurry, worry nuts that I bust. Knowing you only went down to so what the fuck is up?
You don't know what I'm looking for. You don't know what I'm looking for. You don't know what I'm looking for. You don't know what I'm looking for.
Check, look. I know this shit sounds philosophical and borderline ironic, but this topic's very logical. Whether it's a blessing or a motherfucking obstacle that breaks apart and leaves the broken hearted to the hospital. Powerful devotion for some. When I was
young, I'm very kind.
That's it, the end of an amazing trip. Look at this beautiful sunset. That is really cool.
Oh my.
I'm feeling happy and sad at the same time.
An amazing couple of days. That was so fun in Lombok. What an amazing place.
It was a beautiful trip. Thank you.
One of many. and I'll see you guys in the next episode.
Woo!